Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. And all mothers, happy Mother's Day today. I want to thank you so much for coming out this afternoon, and hopefully by the time we're done with all the music that we have created today, the weather and the sun will be out shining because of such goodness that's coming on in here. It's got to change things that's been out there. Our first group today that's going to be performing for you is our string ensemble. Come on out. For our last number, it's called Beethoven, Inc. This one was a little challenging one for us. It was, each different section is has their own melody. It has Beethoven's theme going through, but then there's all the different composers' little snippets that are played underneath it. I just want to say I've truly enjoyed working with this group in the mornings. Not only just the music abilities, but also the personalities and the laughs that we've had. I think it's been a good start to getting this string ensemble back, and I'm very proud of what they have accomplished, and looking forward to even greater things for next year. So with that, Beethoven, Inc. At this time, the jazz band will be taking the stage. Tenor sax solo, Cecilia Weibel. Up next, we have Yvonne Wagner singing At Last. And next, we introduce the freshman of our singers, just starting off with this, and that would be Ella Corbett singing Mr. Zoot Suit.
feet, he's jumped to the beat. He's been dancing in the street. He's just so fine, got lots of loot. We like to call Mr. Zoot Zoot. He's got a great big horse, who's big cigar. Looks like a king and he acts like a star. When you see him drive by, he goes zoot zoot. We all shout, hey Mr. Zoot Zoot. He's got purple suspenders and a yellow tie. Come on boys, I'll tell you no lie. He's got all those hats and those funky spats. He is the happiest cat. No, no, he can't be beat there. He goes, he turns up the heat. So we send our boy a big salute. Don't forget to shout, hey Mr. Zoot Zoot. He's got a great big horse, smokes a big cigar. Looks like a king and he acts like a star. When you see him drive by, he goes zoot zoot. We all shout, hey Mr. Zoot Zoot. He's got purple suspenders and a yellow tie. Come on boys, I'll tell you no lie. He's got all those hats and those funky spats. He is the happiest cat. No, no, he can't be beat. Wherever he goes, he turns up the heat. So we send our boy a big salute. Shouting, Mr. Zoot Zoot.
Bebop ball games, just a reminder that in May 15th, we are playing before the Reading Phillies baseball game. If you look in your program there, if you want to get tickets, it's a great event, a great place to see a ball game. It's an evening game on May 15th. I think it's we start playing at 4 o'clock, games at 5:15. So every ticket purchased, $2 comes back to us for that game. So once again, when looking for a nice ball game to go see, go out to the Reading Phillies beforehand, come see us play. I think that'd be great. And also, Cecilia Weibel solo there. Was it 4 years old, Catholic Jazz? So Cecilia, you know, we're gonna be, once again, this will be the end of the Weibel clan. It's gonna be a little difficult getting past it, but we're very fortunate, Cecilia, not only starting our song at the beginning, but always taking solos, playing them. And 4 years, all Catholic jazz band, just been one of our steady and our rocks in our jazz band, so she will be missed. That's Cecilia Weibel right here. We'll continue with our vocalist. Before I start with that, we do have a few other venues that we're playing at, but before we did this week coming up on last Sunday, we played for, there was an afternoon tea for Camilla Hall fundraiser. We were at St. Simon and Jude. And it was great to see the reaction of the people that were there when our kids were performing. It was awesome. They were singing along, being a part of it, and just the compliments that I received, not only about their performance, their presence, and their demeanor and everything, and just hearing kids performing this music. And they especially loved hearing all the kids coming up and singing. We're very fortunate here. And I just want to continue that tradition. And with that, we start next with Maria Cinco de Mayo.
Do I 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 do
Next up, we have Kira Walsh singing Valerie. You see, we have some transitions. Also at our baseball game, where at the Reading Phillies, we're very fortunate. Kira Walsh also will be singing the national anthem before the game.
Well, sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water and I think of all the things what you're doing, and in my head I paint a picture. Since I've come on home, well, my body's been a mess and I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on home? Put your house on up for sale. Did you get a good lawyer? Hope you didn't catch a tan. Hope you found the right man who will fix it for you. Are you shopping anywhere? Change the color of your hair. Are you busy? Did you have to pay that fine? You was dodging all the time. Are you still dizzy? Since I've come on home, well, my body's been a mess. And I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Why don't you come on over, myself, and I look across the water and I think of all the things what you're doing, and in my head I paint a picture. Since I've come on home, well, my body's been a mess and I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Why don't you come on over, Valerie? Valerie. 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 Valerie.
Next up, we have singing Orange Colored Sky, Mary Kate Bing. One, two, one, two, three.
Orange colored sky. Flash, bam, alakazam. Wonderful you came by. I was humming a tune, drinking in sunshine, when out of that orange colored view. Flash, bam, alakazam. I gotta look at you. One look and I yelled, Timber, watch out for flying bats. Cause the ceiling fell in and the bottom fell out. I went into a spin and I started a shout of and hit. This is it, this is it. I was walking along, minding my business, when love came and hit me in the eye. Flash, bam, alakazam. Out of an orange colored sky. Ceiling fell in and the bottom fell out. I went into a spin and I started a shout of and hit. This is it, this is it. I was walking along, minding my business, when love came and hit me in the eye. Flash, bam, alakazam. Might have been orange colored, purple striped, pretty green polka dot sky. Flash, bam, alakazam.
Our next singer, Andrew Sisti, when we performed about last week, week and a half ago on Sunday at St. Simon and Jude, he needed security when we left. The ladies, they were smitten. So, for your listening pleasure, we have Andrew Sisti singing, "You Make Me Feel So Young." Andrew, how many phone numbers did you get that day?
You called him? Someone's calling me.
You make me feel so young. You make me feel so spring and sprung. And every time I see you grin, I'm such a happy individual. The moment that you speak, I wanna go play hide and seek. I wanna go and bounce the moon just like a toy balloon. You and I are just like a couple of tots running across the meadow, picking up lots of forget-me-nots. You make me feel so young. You make me feel there are songs to be sung, bells to be rung, and a wonderful fling to be flung. And even when I'm old and gray, I'm gonna feel the way I do today. 'Cause you make me feel so young. Just like a couple of tots running across the meadow, picking up lots of forget-me-nots. You make me feel so young. You make me feel there are songs to be sung, bells to be rung, and a wonderful fling to be flung. And even when I'm old and gray, I'm gonna feel the way I do today, 'cause you make me feel so young. You make me feel so young. You make me feel so young. Yes, you make me feel so young.
And for our last number today, we're going to feature alto saxophonist Avery Fetchko. And this is America the Beautiful. At this time, we're going to take a brief 5-minute break so we can set up for concert band. So when I say brief, it will be brief. 5 minutes. Thank you. Each year, we're very fortunate to have student leaders that I can rely on to take over and to run things and be in charge and show their leadership skills. This year, no exception, we had a great leader in Grace De La Porta. Very fortunate. It's always wonderful when you see them, when they step up and you see them grow from freshman year and sophomore year, then all of a sudden they start to transform. And the leadership, take responsibility. And for me, it was always difficult for me to let loose of the reins, to let someone else be in charge. But I realize now we have young men and women here that can do that. They can take that responsibility and take that step forward. And I am so fortunate, and especially this year, to have Grace take the reins and do such a great job in being a leader. And this song is going to be conducted, Grace De La Porta. Thank you.
Thank you.
This next song, You Raise Me Up, where when I had it in mind for the concert, it was initially all together to celebrate you mothers because of what you do to keep us together. And I know at in my house, what my wife does, it's unbelievable. The sort of like the unsung heroes keeping us all together. And Dad, you know what it's like, you know. You know, they keep us on task, what we need to do, and they also make sure that a lot of what happens here happens. So when I started putting the program together, that this was our initial idea. But then there were a couple things also that came up during this year that we're also going to be putting in as a big thank you and also in honor of. We're doing this song in honor of Sister Maureen, a big, huge supporter of the arts here at Bishop Shanahan, and also who's going to be leaving us this year, Sister Regina Plunkett, for all that she has done for us in the fine arts, the support that she has done. We truly appreciate you. Thank you, Sister Regina. So enjoy as we put together this video montage with You Raise Me Up. I also forgot to mention, we have violin soloist Ella Corbett and also singing You Raise Me Up, Kira Walsh.
troubles come and my heart burden me, then I am still and wait here in the silence until you come and sit a while with me. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be. There's no life without its hunger. Each restless heart beats so imperfectly. But when you raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be. You raise me me to more than I can be.
Putting that video montage together was Colin and Sean Gravely. So thank you guys. Before we do our final number, once again, I want to say thank you. Also, thank you to our sound and light crew up there. We have Aiden Grimes up there. I know Nick Mercero's up there. I'm not sure if there's anyone else that's up there, but all I know is these guys are our lifeblood throughout the whole year, all the events that we have in there. So we're very fortunate. Thanks, guys. I really appreciate your help. Parents, also, please check your emails and information about our banquet coming up on the 22nd. That information is due in this week. So please double check that. And for our final number, is a song called Metro Dances. Very difficult piece, very difficult. it put together to represent all the different traffic patterns that you have going through Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. That's what the writer instilled in it, and all different ideas as we play through the song. Just for example, when we're going, the first part of it is Hit the Gas, then goes to, Traffic Jam, then we hit, Big Trucks, then Rush Hour Begins, and then Breaking Free at the end. And that's supposed to represent I-279 North. Okay. So in this piece, it's all over the place. So it's amazing how they keep it together. So I want to say thank you very much for all you do for us here. And also happy Mother's Day to all our mothers in the house tonight. Thank you.
Thank you.